sure. We are talking matters budget. We expect the budget to be read out. You said yes to tomorrow?
Yes.
And this is the hits and misses of the 2015-2016 and what it means for a teach in the next budget. What do you think about last year's budget, the last financial year's budget?
You know, of course, the budget is just a projection of, yes. of what you expect to happen in the year. So, of course, we'll expect some targets to be met, and then you'll expect some targets not to be met. And this is what we are looking at. But most of the time, if you find that so many targets have not been met, mm-hmm. then you have a challenge in terms of the government's budgeting process, and in terms of what it thinks it's possible to do and what not possible to do. So you find there are a few things that were actually achieved in the year, but there are a couple of things that still remain undone. I mean, last year we were expecting to have Emakiba, that is, trading over the mobile phone where Kenyans can actually be able to buy bonds. Mm-hmm. But this has been a slow process. The government keeps saying that they're waiting for the president's time mm-hmm. or schedule to be able to launch it. Mm-hmm. The crude oil pipeline, of course, we lost it to Uganda. Mm-hmm. There have been a lot of issues with absorption of funds where ministries are not taking in money. We remember the NYS scandal. We remember that the government projected a 6.5 growth mm-hmm. in the economy. Mm-hmm. That did not happen. So there are quite a number of misses, but on the other side, we had issues to do with the electricity cost. There was quite a significant drop in prices,
yeah.
and probably it was also helped by the drop in international crude prices. Mm-hmm. I mean, the Central Gauge Railway is more than 70% complete, mm-hmm. and that is a good thing.
Yeah, that's a hit, actually.
Yeah, we saw the coffee debt, the government thought of the coffee debt. Mm-hmm. We have seen the government rolling out the Class 1 mm-hmm. Laptops. But now, as we go into the new financial year, mm-hmm. this will be a very good place to start from because mm-hmm. we are looking at a budget that is progressive.
Yeah.
So probably you'll want to see in terms of, because this will technically be the last financial year to
yes.
the election,
yes,
the last budget to the election, if you were to look at, because the next budget will be actually like 2 months to the election. So this is a budget that will decide, mm-hmm. Will give Jubilee a scorecard when mm-hmm. you go to the next election to see what has been done, what has mm-hmm. not been achieved. So.